Why are the MBTA subway lines named after colors? The blue line goes under Boston Harbor and along the coast. The red line goes to Harvard, whose school color is crimson. The green line travels through the Emerald Necklace. The orange line is said to have been named for its original route along Orange Street.